Did you enjoy the last challenge? Well, this time we're doing things a little differently. It's time to test your Excel formula skills. And this week's challenge comes from Microsoft MVP Alan Murray, also known as Computergaga on YouTube.
Hello and welcome to this Excel challenge. For this challenge, we have something a little bit different. We have 12 different formula problems for you to solve. This is the workbook for you to download and complete for the challenge. And at the bottom, you can see that there are 12 worksheets, each one numbered with a different Excel formula problem to solve. The Excel formulas covered in this challenge are some of the formulas covered in the Microsoft Excel Basic to Advanced GoSkills course. If you are more of a beginner to Excel, then this challenge may be quite challenging. However, if you are more advanced, you may find this challenge reasonably simple. So if you believe that is the case, why not time yourself? How quickly can you solve each of these 12 Excel formula problems? There is quite a mixture over the 12, ranging from simple sum and average functions through to index match, some text functions, and even a couple of the new functions, XLOOKUP and FILTER. So those two can only be tackled for those of you who have Microsoft 365. Take care of it how you wish. As long as you can fix the problem, that's the priority. This challenge covers some of the typical mistakes that I see users make. So this is great for learning real-world Excel skills.
Think you can solve this challenge? Well, you have a week to figure it out. To get started, click on the link in the description to download the dataset. Share your progress or ideas in the comments section below. Connect with other Excel lovers and find out what they're doing by joining the GoSkills Slack channel using the link in the description. And if you want to see Alan's solution, hit the subscribe button and you'll get the notification when we drop the solution video next week, and you'll get the full step-by-step rundown of how to solve this challenge. Have fun and good luck.